After winning Cyclomaniacs, Long Animals and Robot Jam invested to create the ultimate cycle theme park, Ninja World. Like all top businessmen, they have now embarked on world domination. Also, all the original Cyclomaniacs have been trained to be their deadly ninja henchmen. Oh, and Princess Jennifer has also been kidnapped. She needs rescuing, but first you'll have to find the supervillains. They have a secret lair somewhere in the theme park. I need a better agent. This has to be the worst game story ever written. A plan of the park. This shows all the places to explore and race. Although I can't see the supervillain's lair anywhere. I'll need to find a map. This is a tasty burger.
Nom 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 nom.
Oh, it's a bit spicy though.
Thank you.
Amazing. Hidden under the pepperoni is a secret code. It seems to be a map of the super lair. If only I had all four slices.
Hooray!
An 8-ball and a 9-ball. You don't see that too often.
Hey.
Poking's for Facebook, thank you very much.
Hey.
Poking's for Facebook, thank you very much.
Meow. Meow.
That barrel says something about explosives. Someone left 200 bucks in a cupboard? What a result.
Meow. Hooray!
Eureka! The villain's lair was hidden in that conspicuous blank bit.
Hey, we beat that pair of super idiots, but they've escaped in their villain escape rocket. Now what does that console say? Self-destruction sequence initiated? Oh, they've rather conveniently left plans for where the four safety shut-off things are. That's the self-destruct sequence turned off. I suppose there will be some massively brilliant end movie now.
Nope. Perhaps not.